No!
Cardboard tubes covered in metal paint?
Oh my god!
Whatever.